A notebook.
Mr. Yagami.
Yeah, I found it. It was in one of the compartments of Higuchi's bag. He has written a lot of names in it, but there doesn't seem to be anything else unusual about it.
What is it, Mr. Yagami?
It's a monster!
Please calm down.
Don't panic. Remember, you're not currently armed to defend yourself.
Oh, all right, of course.
Chief, hang in there. Are you all right?
Mugi, can't you see that thing over there?
Chief, I think you must be getting tired.
Mugi, what's wrong?
That thing, it seems only people who have touched the notebook can see this monster.
Please bring the notebook over to the helicopter.
Okay.
What in the world are you planning to do, Light Yagami? Once you take hold of that notebook again, all the memories of the Death Note and what you did while it was yours will return at once. However...
Here it is, Ryuzaki.
It really is a Shinigami. They really... do exist.
Like Yagami universe. This is how Kira killed. No. The second he shot each other in no books and
Oyama. Ryuzaki, come on, let me see it.
Two books. There have to be two notebooks, possibly more. This isn't over yet.
I suppose seeing that monster would surprise anyone.
Ryuzaki.
What is it?
I want to check this out. I'm going to try comparing the names written in this notebook with the names of the victims.
Huh? Oh, right. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
I've won. Exactly as planned.